Our power reserves are gone. We could use a tow.
What happened?
Not exactly sure. We picked up some kind of subspace seaweed on our starboard nacelle. We couldn't get rid of it without causing further damage.
You can shut down your engines, Lieutenant. We'll bring you to Pad D.
Set up a containment chamber in the science lab for me, would you, Chief? When we get this thing untangled, I'd like to study it under controlled conditions.
We'll need a couple of hours.
Morning will be fine. That'll give Arjun and me a little time to recoup.
Acknowledged.
Stop by and fill me in later.
Mekong out.
Come on, I'll take you to dinner.
Klingon song I'd never heard.
She collects lost composers.
Ak un laktel?
Doko doko, un kole trill.
Don't get any ideas. She's mine.
You haven't touched her rocked.
No, I have. It's interesting.
No, you've moved it around your plate to make it look like you've touched it.
I didn't have to move it. It moved itself.
Arjun, if this didn't appeal to you, why didn't you say something?
No, it's all right. I wasn't really very hungry anyway.
Speak up for yourself while you're here, okay?
I'll make a concerted effort.
So, who sponsored you for the program?
My father.
Was he joined?
No. But he had great ambitions for his children. He was a pilot instructor at the Gadena post for 40 years. He died last year.
I see where you got your flight skills.
My sister was always his choice for joining. But after she got accepted to the program, she ran off and got married. My father never spoke to her again. On the day that he died, he turned to me and he said, "I'm counting on you." His last words to me.
Did he want you to enter Starfleet after joining? To put your flight training to good use?
Honestly, he couldn't care less what I did afterwards. As long as I became joined. That was his only goal.
And what about your goals?
There's so many possibilities when you're joined. I'm not sure what I'd do yet. I figured I'd get a lot of guidance from the symbiont. What wouldn't you say?
Well, the symbiont's influence is very strong, Arjun. But you're the host. You've got to be strong enough to balance that influence with your own instincts. If you can't, the symbiont will overwhelm your personality.